I'm Vivek Wadhwa. I'm an entrepreneur turned academic. I research, I write, I create controversies on subject topics, several topics. I've been researching immigration. I've been researching the dearth of immigrant founder startups in Silicon Valley. What we found was that there was an increasing backlog of skilled immigrants waiting for green cards, waiting for permanent resident visas, and they were stuck basically. They were stuck in limbo. And we predicted there would be a reverse brain drain of people going back to their home countries because they couldn't get visas. This was several years ago. And our latest research shows that indeed that's what's happening. And the US is bleeding competitiveness, which is a big cause for concern. The groups who oppose immigration don't understand that. They seem to think that foreigners take jobs away. It's not true. Foreigners like me end up creating jobs. I created 1,000 jobs in my first company. It's important to highlight these stories, all these great people who could be starting companies here and making America more competitive. So that's why this is an important story.